teams have done the country so proud. I'm talking about teams because it's the Capricorn Eagles and it's the Richter Eagles, the women and the men. It's done exceptional work on the field. Just by seeing the quality of cricket we're playing, currently we rank 14th in the world with both 50-over cricket and T20 cricket. We rank 18th in the world with our women's side, and that is phenomenal for a small country to have that. But we also need to celebrate the things that happens behind the scenes, the programs, the events that take place, and the recognition we want to bestow back to our sponsors and also our partners, but also our staff who were dedicated to get these events off the floor. Kuisebmond is a celebration for us. Kuisebmond is producing almost 80% of our national women's players in the country, where most of them is from the Kuisebmond hub. And it's been a facility that was underdeveloped for quite a number of years, and we just decided as a cricket board that we're gonna put our resources to the development. Currently, those nets that you see there is some of the best nets facility. Robert, I'm not saying that's competing to your net here, but that's some of the best facilities that we've got at the coast, definitely. And that's in an academy centre in the middle of Kuisebmond, which now gives walking distance access to all of our girls and all of our boys' programs. And that's something, if you can just rotate those photos maybe through the course of the morning, will be great. But that is where a guy like Francois will spend a lot of his time working and developing girls and women in our programs. But now we can produce excellence. For us, we don't just want to compete. We want to produce and we want to compete.